by Salonen himself. Fellow Finnish musician Pekka Kuusisto joins in for Niko Muuli's violin concerto, Shrink. Tickets on sale now at LAFilm.com.
Music that helps get you through the week sounds even better on the weekend. Classical California KUSC and KUSC.org. Music from American composer Ulysses Kay, who's a native of Tucson, Arizona, and served in the U.S. Navy during World War II. That was the waltz from his Six Dances for String Orchestra, conductor Paul Freeman, leading the West Berlin Symphony. It's just about 25 minutes after 7. Thanks so much for including Classical California KUSC as part of your Monday morning plans. Well, a nice piece of calm for you now before you are perhaps preparing to face that Monday morning traffic. This is Trisasso, the Etude No. 3 of Friedrich Chopin with pianist Nelson Fred. Janice Nelson Frera bringing you a moment of calm on this Monday morning. That was Tristessa, the Etude No. 3 of Friedrich Chopin. And a quick reminder, you can get more calming music every single weekday evening at 5 as you're heading home from the office when you join Brian Morrison for The Great Escape. Well, today is a huge birthday for one of the world's biggest entertainment companies. One that has changed the way we go to the movies. Any ideas on who that could be? Well, I'll share some more clues at just around 7:45 on today's Mystery in History. First, though, a double concerto for violin by Antonio Vivaldi.
Michaeline Blocker. Thank you.
Double Concerto for Violin by Antonio Vivaldi, featuring the Berlin Philharmonic, as well as soloist Nigel Kennedy and Daniel Stabrava. Well, it's just about 20 minutes before 8 o'clock. Coming up, a big birthday on today's KUSC Mystery in History. Supporters include LA Opera, presenting Rossini's